Hey everybody, it's Phil with Behringer. How you doing today? Welcome to Music Studios. I want to talk to you today about some cool buttons on the X Touch, well, like Global View and things like that, to make it more simple in your mix view in your DAW. Okay, let's take a peek. All right, so you see I have a mix session here and I've got a lot of different faders going on. I have some software instruments going on. I have some MIDI tracks going on and audio tracks as well. So in Logic, I can choose which tracks I want to see, and I'd have to actually use a mouse to get up to that and make that happen. So with the X Touch, it makes it cool because those buttons are right along here, okay? If I want to see my MIDI tracks, there's my MIDI tracks only on my page. If I want to look at my audio tracks, there's my audio tracks. You know, audio instruments, there they are. You know, if I want to look at my aux sends, there they are, and things like that in my outputs. So it's super simple to get around, and just to get back out of it, all I do is hit the global view button again, and all of my tracks are back. This is so cool when you're doing mixing, especially like if you're doing automation on things, and you just want to pull up just the tracks that you're paying attention to at that moment. These buttons are super handy to be able to get around the mixer. So this is just a quick video on some of the cool extra features with the global view and stuff on the X Touch. For more information and media, please feel free to come visit us at Behringer.com. Thanks for joining us here at Music Studios.